back on my wrist. I just don't like it going back for 4 hours.